Hey guys, I know my videos are a bit hard to follow, especially with me lacking a tripod and having shaky camera hands, but today I'm going to try something different. Today's video is about a way to restore your old camcorder battery. If you have one of those big VHS camcorders, which you guys know I have and I love it to death, but I have to keep buying a battery every year and it costs $40 to do so because the battery keeps dying. This is a problem with a lot of old camcorders. And today I'm going to be talking about how I restored mine. So basically, here's the battery. As you can see, it has a positive and negative terminal on it. And it's pretty heavy, and you'll see why in a minute. I went down to the shop and I took a hacksaw and I cut it open. And inside, there's this very small 3-cell, 6-volt lead-acid battery. It's about 3.5 amp hours. Certainly not up to spec today. It's gone downhill over the years. The electrolyte in it has almost disappeared, so it's at about 2 volts right now. That's what I measured. So this battery is not going to hold a charge, but that's the only thing in the case. So we're left with an empty case. So what I'm thinking of doing, or what I thought of doing, was buying some lithium laptop batteries. They're 3.7 volts, 5 amp hours, and you can get 10 of them for $9.50 in free shipping on eBay. So I did that. They arrived in a week. I took two of the cells together, so that it was about 8 volts total, because each cell was about 3.89 volts or so. I put them together in series inside the old battery casing, and then I soldered the leads to the old camera probe leads, and as you can see, I hooked it up to the camera, and it worked great. So this obviously works. If you guys need to replace your camcorder battery, think again. Think of buying lithium batteries and just replacing it with that. I mean, they last longer, they're easy to charge, and your battery will operate for a longer time before needing a charge. Now, obviously, you're going to need to remake your charger, but that's for another video. And here's a video of the camera in operation with the new batteries.
So let's pop this into the camera. There we go. And this, let's look in here, that seems to be working just fine. Check that out.